We had Forte on this week.
Yeah, I saw that.
We did Second Chance Theater.
I'm pretty aware because I watched Benjamin Franklin for the first time. I don't think I was ever at the table for Benjamin Franklin.
Yeah, it was late era Forte.
Wow. I don't even know where to begin.
I think very few people but Forte know where to begin with Benjamin Franklin. Did you have anything? Did it make you think of something that you wish you had gotten on air?
Yes.
Which was?
So, me and Horatio many times wrote with Paul Appel a sketch called Jingle Singers.
Yeah, I remember Jingle Singers.
Right?
Yeah.
Who were on the Adkins diet.
Right.
So they just had a huge bowl of bacon.
On top of their piano.
On top of their beautiful piano. And they wrote beautiful jingles. And for like, and Justin Timberlake. This made it to Dress, by the way.
You
this
tried was, to, because you were trying to sell songs to Justin Timberlake.
Yeah,
right.
Who was not having
right.
it.
Right.
And it was like the Folgers right. coffee song.
You had written that.
We wrote that.
Yeah.
It was not very good.
No, but you had also, my favorite thing was you wrote, you guys had, you claimed that your characters had written the theme to the TV show Taxi.
Correct, but technically we did make it clear that we just wrote the lyrics.
The lyrics.
Because as everybody knows, there are no lyrics.
There are no lyrics, but I have a microphone here. Will you, for us, please sing the Taxi theme with the lyrics from that sketch?
Yes.
Okay.
I actually, I'm not kidding. I really wanted to do this for a really long time.
Okay, yeah.
Like, this is like a watered-down Will Forte.
Gotcha. I'm going to pretend to be
Second Chance
Horatio playing piano
okay.
while you do this.
So this is the piano part. Ready?
This song is called Taxi.
And then he sang...
This song is indeed Taxi.
Those are the lyrics.
That was it. Excellent. We might have to mount the whole thing, I think, to give it its context.
I smell a Broadway musical.
I smell Broadway musical. We're going to be right back with more from the great Maya Rudolph.